A Booktiful Love, written by Tolu A. Akinyemi, narrator Stephanie Anene. Saints. All the higher ranking saints in our land have been corrupted by the filth of public office, and the lower ranking saints have been stained and tainted by politics. Our politics was concocted straight from the pit of hell. The main motives: loot the treasury, let the people starve. Loot them dry, loot till the grounds become barren. Loot till they flee by the thousands, even millions, in search of milk, bucks, and honey. The skies have been darkened by greed. Our atmosphere is pale. One quick way of becoming an overnight billionaire contingent on the deep pockets you lord over: stagger into the seat of power. It doesn't matter your job title. Photographer, kitchen cabinet or utensil, clothes hanger or hangers-on, a member of the cabal, call them the untouchables, or a jaded pen pusher, you will keep shouting, "Who is your daddy?" The end. Portrait of a fake friend. How do you draw the portrait of a fake friend? There is no one-size-fits-all approach to label a fake friend. Would they be those who hum your closely guarded secrets to all and sundry? I do not know what it takes to wear the color of a fiendish smile. A portrait of a backstabber hung precariously in the home of a once-upon-a-time jolly buddy. I cannot write 1,001 metaphors to label a fake friend. They could be likened to a grasshopper. Eat the grass and hop away. I can tell the smell of a fake friend from a distance. So awful. Like the taste of my mouth after crunching bitter cola. How do you draw the portrait of a fake friend? Run when you see their shadow in sight, as the portrait of a fake friend sends my spirit in flight. The end. Bury me in a library. Write my name on the map when my time is up. Build me a statue, a gigantic statue. Bury me with a catalog of books. Don't railroad my chance to walk this hall of fame with a badge of honor. You say no smoke without fire. Lightning kissed dust and we were consumed in a hail of fire. Draw me with all my imperfections. Sketch me with my filth, with my scars and wrinkles, mistakes and joy, sorrows and dreams. Erase nothing, for when I go, I want to go clean. Write my name in the sands of time, before my sun goes down and twilight arrives. The end.